Dang it. Hopefully you can hear me now. I've definitely been talking this whole time. Okay. You did save the stream. It would just been me talking to myself again. I don't know why it keeps changing my microphone. That gets very annoying. Oh, that sucked too. We're right next to the hole, look at that. Bogey. We did not need a bogey. We need a birdie or a par. Uh-oh. Maybe that was the only parking spot available at the time. $166. We'll stay with the 7-iron. Oh, look at that. Boom, a birdie. I don't know. Steve parked my truck in the back. I had to walk pretty far. I know there was parking spots closer. But then again, with his track record, I'm kind of glad he parked away from other people. Jaden wasn't even in today. Itzair and Dave didn't even touch it. They brought it in. Well, Dave brought it in and then that was it. They didn't want to deal with it. Oh, that wasn't cool. Bogey. Ah, the water. And some more water. We definitely got to hit it to the left. I don't know. I'll let them know tomorrow. Ah, we were gypped. We were gypped. We were gypped again. Look at that. They totally robbed us. Vanilla bogey. No, no sponsors. You want to sponsor me? Dang it. Yards. You can't be broke. You're young. Boom. Par. Okay. I can accept that. 245. And we curved right to the right. Oh my god, this water! The water is killing me! Young, dumb, and broke. Yeah. I remember those days. Ah, I should have hit it a little bit harder. Double. Stupid water. Stupid water. Why do they put water on golf courses? What was wrong with your friend's car? I believe I left that short. Too light. Duffy did not need that. Stop acting up. There we go. Screeching sound, AC, all the same. I'm gonna hit a driver from the other rough. This is a bad idea. Don't do this at home. But I'm gonna do it. It just phased through a tree. Yards to go. We definitely flubbed this round. Too hard. Another bogey. Okay. Hole 17, 496 yards. That's not good. We're gonna hit the cart path, aren't we? No, we're not. Okay. Hybrid from the rough. Of course we hit the cart path this time. Oh, that was going right for it. Alright, last hole. We gotta do something good. That's not good. Oh, that is good. Okay. Let's go. Center ourselves. Stop. Stop. Oh, thank God. Thank God. I hate water. Okay. 11 over. That was horrible. That was horrible. Okay. Hopefully we do better tomorrow. What is tomorrow? Oh, thank God. Front tees, hard pit, high winds, and fast greens. We should do pretty good tomorrow. We can compensate for the wind and their front tees. That's definitely a lot better than the back tees. But I thank you for joining me. It's been fun. Hopefully tomorrow we do a lot better than we did today. Until next time, have a good night. I will see you tomorrow.